Okay, let's move on to the cloth. Okay, so we've got this cloth around our character's body, and we need to make a couple of changes because the knees are kind of clipping into the mesh itself, and that was because during our rigging stage we've kind of altered a couple of things. That's okay, we'll make those changes very, very quickly. So one thing we need to do is just quickly adjust those vertices so that we're outside of that leg mesh. Okay, so after you've got that cloth ready, what we're going to do is select all those meshes, just the cloth mesh, select the bone, and we'll do a quick skin bind. Although this time I may want to add the influences to one just to make painting it a little bit easier. Okay, so we've got that all connected right now, but of course we're going to get some deformation problems, but it's actually quite simple for us to change and edit. Okay, so let's continue to paint our weights in. Now, when you're painting weights for the cloth, you don't want to add too many influences to it. The reason being is because a lot of this will be controlled by a simulation, so you only want certain areas to have that cloth effect. Okay, so just keep it as simple as possible, and as always, give it a little bit of smoothing because we're going to use an input mesh attract to make it work. Okay, so with that complete, just have a quick test to make sure the leg is deforming it well, and that's good enough. Okay, we're not trying to be absolutely perfect because this will become cloth sim. We're just trying to get a rough idea on the deformations for the legs. Now for the back of the cape, I'm going to flood it on a specific bone because I don't want any of the arms to actually affect it. Again, this will be cloth sim mostly, so I want to just maintain deformations only around the neck area. As always, try to keep it nice and smooth, give it a little bit of smoothing so that the deformation will be a little bit more realistic. Okay, so the cloth is done. We're not going to add any more deformations to the cloth, we're just going to leave it as it is. Like I said before, it's going to be cloth sim mostly, but at the moment it's deforming fairly well, so we'll leave it as it is and move on to the next segment.